here at the IDW booth with Agnes Garbowska. And who are you getting her to draw for you today?
Derpy. Derpy hoops!
She's sketching Derpy right now. And you're dressed as Derpy today?
Yes.
The Derpy look.
Nope.
Right down to the mailbag. Yes.
And we're also getting this print.
And we're getting this really cute little print that she did. The Fluttershy and Pinkie Pie and Twilight with their little animal friends. Love it. Oh, and we gotta show the Derpy cover. Where's Derpy cover?
Yeah.
Derpy cover.
Yes.
Derpy with muffins.
Cool, I didn't notice the back of it either.
Oh yeah, so many cool covers here. We have a lot of these comics. Great.
Yeah. And all these are like the cool looking covers.
Amazing.
So much cool stuff.
These I've never seen before.
Yeah.
Have you? Have you
They're probably like really like.
Alright. Let's see how Derpy looks now. Some of the other
ones that she's
painted already. They're so cute.
So these are like the faces, but we're getting a full body
one. Yeah, these are faces. We're gonna get a full body Derpy. We're gonna get a full Derp. The whole Derp.
Change your pose. I'm like, I like this arm better than the last arm. And now we get to color it. It's my favorite part, but I gotta refill with water. Give me 1 second.
All right. Derp's gonna get colored.
So cool. Why, thank you.
Cool paints. See all the paints. We're gonna get fabulous Derpy colors out of that.
Right beside the piece will come out with pretty colors.
Yeah, I'm interested to see how it happens. It all comes together.
Oh my gosh.
So when you do covers for the comics, do you paint or?
It's a combination of painting and digital. The final colors are digital, but I do use watercolors to show all the shadows, and that way all my work looks like it's watercolor because it is watercolor.
That's how it starts out, yeah.
Yeah, and then I just add the final colors digitally, so it gives that extra pop to everything.
That's so cool. And now it's starting to look like Derpy, huh?
Yes.
Blonde.
Except that yellow. And with orange eyes, I know my Derpy.
You know your Derpy. Oh yeah. When we walked up here, you were starting to draw Derpy.
Yeah, it's funny enough.
Yep.
It's like I sensed you coming.
Yes.
Like, there's a Derpy in my presence.
The Derpy was coming.
And let's make some.
Sorry, what? These are $10. The bookstore.
Muffins should Derpy have? Blueberry?
Yeah, probably blueberry.
Blueberry, because that's your favorite kind of muffin, right?
Yeah, I love blueberry muffins as well, so I approve of the choice.
I'll stand back a little so you can look through that. Yeah. Blocking everybody's way here. Capturing the Derpy painting coming to life here.
Wow.
Oh, Is on the cover of the omnibus.
That one right there.
Yeah.
Can I
like the volume one, I think.
Okay. And
this white one's big tea, just so you know.
This is her display back there.
But she could have
art up there. And our little Derpy is almost done. Amazing how fast you can do it.
Okay, so you wanted this one? I'm gonna give you the one from the front.